Tonight's gonna be a good night.
So I had a feeling we were gonna win from when I almost clutched around this Han Solo. I was running around like an idiot.
I almost killed him as Yoda in the very beginning. I just fell.
I think I would have killed him, but instead of hitting the shoulder charge button, I hit both bumpers.
What did I tell you? What did I tell you?
Oh boy. Oh, we found someone!
Hey. He's a level zero.
They haven't picked yet. I'm a little worried about... Oh, he's 301. Maybe you should leave Vader for me. No offense. And I'll leave Kylo Ren to you. But for now, we have to...
Something tells me he's Luke Skywalker.
Something tells me he's like someone stupid like Finn. He's probably Han.
I guarantee you.
It was someone's level one. So if we could just take out the level one and overwhelm the good guy.
Alright, no, he's Anakin.
Alright, I'm dead. We lost. Okay. Play as Darth Maul. I have an idea. I think if I'm paired with someone with the Force, we'll be okay.
Oh, okay. Yeah, it's like, if you want to play as, someone with the Force, I'll be Vader. What's his name? Grievous.
Alright, so he's Obi-Wan? Oh, Luke?
Yeah, he's Luke.
Okay. Where are they? Which way? Oh, they're coming towards us.
Are they?
They're heading towards us. Here he comes. Nicholas. No! Alright, I'm gonna be Vader. Are you sure it's a good idea to burn our two top guys like that?
Alright, I'll be Grievous.
Yeah, I think that's good. You know, I'm gonna be Dooku. I don't know why I'm gonna be Dooku. This might screw us. Great, he's got to be the soccer ball.
He is the soccer ball, he's a level 38 with it.
What a loser.
I can play as anybody I want. Any good guy, any bad guy, I'm going to play as a soccer ball. Stop.
All right.
There he is.
Indulge your aggression.
Where is he?
Feed you.
Alright. That's not what I intended on happening one bit.
Oh, great.
Are you kidding me? He's just running away because there's... Please don't let this happen.
Alright, I got him.
That was all my...
I have to burn the Emperor. You be your best guy. I have to get rid of the Emperor. Alright, he's a 182.
Something tells me he's gonna be like light.
Probably. I think the level, the other guy's Obi-Wan.
Oh, good. Yoda.
Alright, we.
It's all scary until someone's good with Yoda. I mean, it's all funny until someone's good with Yoda.
We could take care of the little green friend. I think your freeze ability is gonna come up huge for us. Alright, I see Rey. And I don't see Yoda. Oh, I see Yoda.
I fell again!
This didn't go well. I know, I'm just saying this didn't go well. The Emperor's, like, rolls and stuff are huge. Oh no. Stuck.
Do not try my patience.
What? Don't know what just happened.
Don't know, don't care.
Look upon me now. This is all for sea. There is no escape.
You're just getting so many points. I only have 3,000.
A grandmaster without a Jedi order. Still Jedi enough. Scream if you wish. The dark side will blind you forever.
If you end up winning this, that would be big.
Yes!
Alright. Wait until I just fall off the map again. I'm sure that'll be appreciated.
Oh my goodness, Nicholas.
I can do this.
I don't play like a bitch with the Emperor. I don't run for my life.
This game was just dumb because I kept falling off the map.
Alright, he's Rey. I think.
Yeah.
If I could force choke. Nope, they're over here. If I could force choke them, that would be huge. That's one down. He's over there. We have the high ground. Yep, down below. You stay back, let me go in for this. I don't want him to do his ability on both of us. Goodbye! That's another comeback.
Nah, I feel like I didn't really play any good role in this. I was just kind of there. That was all.
That's not true.
No, it's kind of true.
That was a...